So today is another glitch on the block this time. This is the third glitch we've done. So yeah, enjoy.
On my YouTube channel.
Yeah. Alright, so.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty much. They, you've advertised, you've seen the thumbnail. Fuck it, we might be in the bed, man. Let's see. Mm-hmm. You notice this video's a little bit more edited.
Uh-huh.
And I want to edit it this time. Actually, we'll make it insane for you guys. So since my views, since you guys like to, work on game videos, apparently, we'll make it more.
You guys won't edit it.
What do you mean I won't edit it?
You won't be bothered to edit it.
Yeah, I won't punch it. Right.
Yeah, we're going to be showing you a glitch on the block. Because
glitches are
always fun. Well, it's actually not a glitch, it's just a spot that you can get to.
Yeah.
And it's a pretty good advantage if you get the right spot. If you like, get there in the right position and the block is the final circle.
Yeah. And
which
it's actually,
is pretty rare, but...
You know what? Right, guys. So basically this spot, it's basically a, you could probably win the game from doing this, talking to you, CJ. But the thing is, CJ's not here anymore, I don't know where the fuck he's from. But, yeah, I'm getting tired of myself, I can't speak, so I'm just gonna let Josh talk it all to you, I don't really care.
Yeah, just get to me, Carmine, I'm clearing out the area to show it nicely.
Yeah, so, I'm currently going to him. It's just because I just can't be arsed. I don't, it's really lazy. But really lazy. But I hope you enjoy our beef against me and Basebot. Now Basebot, this is to you. If you watch this video. First of all, my thumbnail, my 23-minute video, that's not taken out of context. I was talking to you in the video. That means I put you in the thumbnail. I'm not going to put a thumbnail or a flower. Now I'll be out of context. Today, all we're trying to say is, let's try and think about what you're saying. Alright?
Anyway,
so,
guys,
anyway.
See the stair? Did you break the stair? And then break this wall? Get under here, which isn't really a secret spot. But if you go around, see there's a chest there. That's just a chest spot. Go out, then go to the other side. Right over here. Break this piece of brick. Let's go under here. Oh, let's go under here.
Very much.
It's a really, really good spot for camping if you're in, like, top 10 situation. Just get into this spot. You can get, like, wherever you want. There's a lot of spots under here.
No, mate, you can get onto here.
Like this. Yeah, and there's also a spot.
Also,
once you get in, you can't get out unless you break something.
Hey, look, put your camera here. You can put your camera through and see who's outside the stairs.
Oh yeah, you can also put your camera through. A good spot.
I knew that. Just like,
anyway, that was the glitch.
This is gonna be
you guys
season,
enjoyed
season 8 area. So yeah, we're gonna show you. Since this is going to be a short video, I'm just my well to show you the whole area. Yeah. I'm going to say the best hiding spot is where we went before. Sorry that keeps on popping up, my controller's fucked. But, yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. This has been me and Josh again. Also, it's not called XOL, it's called Josh_HY. Go subscribe to him. Pretty much, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I want to get 100 subscribers before my 1 year anniversary on this YouTube. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoy. See you later.